In this video, we will show you how to install and activate the new Shella 4 theme and also how to disable a gear wheel pop-up. Let's start with the installation first. Go to your ThemeForest account and click on the download link. Download all files and documentation and license certificate and purchase code text. Unzip the theme files from the downloaded package. Here is the theme documentation. Here are the theme pages, blogs and layout settings. And this is the Shella 4 theme archive, which needs to be uploaded to your Shopify admin. Now go to the online store in your Shopify admin, click on Themes and upload the theme package. Once it is uploaded, you can publish it. Now let's install apps for the theme. Go to the theme documentation. It contains links to install apps. In our example, we have installed those that are needed for the work. In the same way, you can install all other apps. Now we will upload pages, blogs, and settings of some of the layouts. Go to the Axiom app and import pages and blogs. In the pages, click on Add File in the Import section. Choose the Pages archive and import pages. In the same way, you can import the blogs. In the blogs, click on Add File in the Import section. Choose the Blogs archive and import blogs. Now let's see what we got. These are all imported blogs, which can be customized. And these are all imported pages, which can be customized as well. Now, let's import the layouts for our theme. Go to the Axiom app Theme Settings. In the Import section, select the destination theme Shella 4 theme. Then click on Add File and choose the archive for the layout 3 and click on Import Theme Settings. This is how the layout 3 looks like. You can see the header, sliders on the homepage, various promo boxes, information line, and the footer. Now let's see how the layout 17 looks like. Go to the Axiom app Theme Settings. In the Import section, select the destination theme, Shella 4 theme. Then click on Add File and choose the archive for the layout 17 and click on Import Theme Settings. This is how the layout 17 looks like. Here you can see a vertical menu additionally to the main horizontal menu. The dynamic body of the homepage may have various sliders, product carousels, promo boxes, collections, brand carousels, and blogs. Now let's activate our theme. In your Shopify admin, click on Customize. Then go to the Theme Settings, License. Here you can enter your purchase code. You can find it in the License Certificate and Purchase Code text file, which you have already downloaded. Copy and paste it in the field Purchase Code and save changes. At the same time, you can remove a gear wheel pop-up simply by disabling the option Enable Presentation Mode. That's it! Your Shella 4 theme is activated and can be customized.